This right here is my hard drive, and this right here is a really, really strong hard drive magnet. And I'm just going to take my final project for one of my classes and drop it right on my hard drive. So now when we plug this in and I load up a game and we just casually run some magnets over the hard drive, what happens? And everything seems great until it stops. And blue screens. And no, the drive isn't visible afterwards.